Oh, what a pass! Thread the needle, baby! Nikola Jokić, and Green puts it to bed.
Beginning of the season was not the best. You know, we were 1-4, I think, in that period, and I think we had a really slow start. And we needed a little bit more time to get going, but now in the last, I think, 10, we are kind of good. We need to stay focused. One bad game cannot put you down, and one game cannot define the season.
Intercepted by Campazzo. Between the legs! Fabuloso!
Falco is playing great, you know. He's still adapting. It's a different style of basketball, but you can see that he's playing better how the weeks goes off. So I think he's going to be really good just as soon as he kind of relax and probably tell himself, oh, I can be there. This is normal. I can be here, you know.
Jokić, oh my goodness, that's got it to go off glass.
2 years ago, I made a decision that I'm going to lose some weight, and the whole process of losing weight took like 6 to 8 months. You know, your body is a tool, so you need to have the best tool possible. So that was my goal, just to have my body to be in best shape possible to perform basketball-wise, just to learn the game and be more vocal, aggressive, whatever, just to get better, just to be better in every game, in every practice. So I think it just takes a lot of sacrifice and power of will to want to go to get something. Actually, I remember Ogi when I was playing in Mega, and he has some little basketball academy. So that's my first memory of him. Then I met him when he became developer assistant coach, and then when I get before even go to NBA, we met in Belgrade, and we just our relationship starts there. From that moment to today, it's just going uphill. You know, it's basketball wise. Just relationship life, life-wise, just we are just going uphill. So it was a great journey, and he's someone that was always there. You know, we are family friends. You know, we are going to each other's house. So he's my person that I talk a lot of basketball. We are just really good friends.
Each team with one timeout left, chance at the last shot. Jokić hits it.
I'm in conversation in an MVP. I don't know. Am I? Am not? Doesn't really matter. I think something that we are showing that there is a lot more talent on the world. You know, it's not just USA. And I think that's the beauty. You know, we are giving all the kids a chance or opportunity to see that they can make NBA, they can make All-Star. You know, so I think we are hopefully living some dreams of some kids. You know.